very happy to come to Poland and to Warsaw. Legia is beautiful city, club, traditional club, like now, always on the top of the table, always winning the league. So I have been here in Poland 2012 in the Euro. Now Poland and Ukraine with Croatian national team. And so I travel a lot in Poland and I like it. It's nice country. I always play in the big club for those countries where I played before. And so I like to play in big club like Legia now. I hear about this club is one of the best, or moment is the best club in Poland. I always play sometimes Champions League, play Europa League. That is important for my mentality. I'm like this, you know. I like to play in high level football. Yes, sure that I met him, you know, first time in Croatia when I was 16, and he worked there, you know, like in football. I know him very well. He's also his big talent, so he had done great in Croatia on national team with the clubs there. So I have talked with him before, and you know, about project in Liga, and so he's very positive. I was play for Arsenal with Lucas Fabianski, and it's difficult to say to name this second one. It's Shensi, something. Now he's in Juventus, so that time, you know, we are very young. Now he's top, you know, goalkeeper. You see that they are playing for now and be high level football, England, now in Italy. So I'm very happy for them. So I told you before that now I adapt to play now and the clubs who wanna now win the trophies, now who wanna always beat on top of the table. So with my experience from before for those clubs that you told me, Arsenal, Shakhtar, so now I have a much experience. I know that is not easy now, it's very difficult to come to this level, but I'm ready to help the club. And I hear that now that the club have young players, so try to help with my experience. Maybe I can done something new for the club, you know. Maybe I think I play against to Legia maybe in pre-season, maybe it's short, I think, because on this time, you know, in January, February, we have a lot of friendly games around Europe and around the world. I always play against a lot of clubs from Poland, so always everyone else in Europe, you know, about who is Legia Warsaw. So I know that is a big club, the best club in Poland. Now, very respect club in the Europe. It's a club who can do a big surprise in the future, have a big ambition. So I want to keep that on the high level now that I told you before that, to win the lot of trophies, the maximum is possible, the Liga and maybe Cup, you know, to try to go to the Champions League or Europa League. So that is my ambition with the legs. I hope that also from the Legia.